In Genesis 28, verses 16 and 17, it says, "Surely the Lord is in this place, and I did not know it. This is none other than the house of God, and this is the gate of heaven." Well, some people believe that they must have absolute peace and quiet to pray and to meditate. Some may feel that the presence of God is only found in holy places. I've known people that have traveled around the world to a holy place, and they found God there. But you can find God right where you are, because right where you are, God is. Everywhere present, that is God. Everywhere accessible, that is God. There is no place where God is not. Right where you stand or sit today, God is with you. There is no prayer that is not heard or answered. There are times when stillness, quiet, and relaxation are important and needed. But they're more needed for you and your soul than contact with God. Contact with God is not limited to these times. No matter what our circumstances or environment, we can always turn to God and we can feel God's presence. Sometimes in the busiest times, the noisiest times of our day, if we will turn to God, we will find God. As the poet says, "Closer is he than breathing, and nearer than hands and feet." Today you practice the presence of God throughout the hours that this day contains. You seek and you find God's presence wherever you are, in whatever you do, and wherever you go. And I pray as you seek, I pray you find. I pray that you experience the presence of God, and that you spend this entire weekend practicing the presence, and to feeling the presence, and to feel the exhilaration of what it is to have that awareness in you. I pray that you have this experience this weekend. In Jesus Christ's name, I pray. Amen.